This past year has been a complete whirlwind for me. I started my writing process from March last year, and straight away from hitting the studios, it really has been life changing. The main thing for me was I just wanted to take my time and feel ready for everything. I mean, when I started this process, I was only 16 and now I'm 18, so I feel like I've just grown so much as a person. But with the music side to things, I've really discovered and learned a lot. I had the opportunity to write with Salaam Remy, who wrote the Back to Black album with Amy Winehouse. And I was always surrounded as a kid by different styles and different genres of music. And I think growing up, I never really took to a certain type of music. I just liked the sound of something real and raw. And when you hear a great vocalist against like a real live band, like that's the sound that I love. And I think artists today are beginning to do that again. Like, I love Bruno Mars at the moment, like when he gets up with his live band, and I used to love the way Amy Winehouse used to perform. Things just keep happening, and you have the moments where you take a step away from everything and a step back, and then you look back at everything that's going on, you're like, oh my God, that's me. I can remember shooting for my music video, and I think that was the moment when everything, visually and sound, and my team was watching, and you're watching playbacks of yourself and you realise what's actually happening. I felt like everything was fitting together and slotting into place. I had my first single and I wrote it with Ryan Tedder, and I knew that that was the single. You have that moment in the studios where everything clicks into place and you think, shit, this is it, this is it. I think the album's going to shock people. I don't think it's what people are expecting of me. I think people are expecting just an album full of slow songs, and that's been the most exciting thing about finding my sound and really hitting the nail on the head with where I wanted to go with things. And hopefully it does take people on a journey, because my songs are so different and they talk about different things, and I think coming from perspective of being the age that I am, you go through so much and your hormones are everywhere, and I think all round it was just my aim was to be honest. This year, 2014, I'm just so excited for people to finally hear my music. It's taken a long time, and I've been hidden away from everyone, but I feel so ready for it, and it's going to be a good year, fingers crossed.